بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. A great to all with the greeting of Islam. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. May the peace and the blessing of Almighty Allah be with you all. I'd like to welcome you all for continuation of our segment concerning الدليل العلمي by Sheikh عبد العزيز بن محمد السدحان. We attempt here to translate and explain some of what he's saying. And this is segment number 18, من أشراط الساعة. The signs of the hour or the day of judgment. أشراط الساعة من حيث ظهورها تنقسم إلى ثلاثة أقسام. The signs of the hour as a result of regardless of its appearance are three divisions or three categories. Number one, قسم ظهر وانقضى. Number two, قسم ظهر ولا يزال يتتابع ويكثر. Number three, قسم لم يظهر حتى الآن. So the Sheikh حفظه الله is saying that for talking about the signs of the day of judgment, we divided to three categories. The first category, that some signs already had appeared and is finished. The second category, that some signs had appeared and is still coming more from the same category. The third one is قسم لم يظهر حتى الآن, signs which didn't appear until today. Nevertheless, you have to understand هذه الأقسام تندرج تحت قسمين. That these categories comes under two sections. One is أشراط الساعة الصغرى وأشراط الساعة الكبرى. أشراط الساعة, the signs of the hour, the minor one. And the other category is the signs of the hour, the day of judgment, which greater, okay, al-kubra, or the greatest signs of the day of judgment. As for ashrat al-sa'ah al-kubra, and al-sughra, both of them are to tell us about things that will happen before the day of judgment and indicates that is coming and is getting closer. He said, فالأشراط الصغرى هي التي تتقدم الساعة بأزمان متطاولة وتكون من نوع المعتاد. The minor signs of the day of judgment is the one that comes before the day of judgment with a long term, long time, long period. And it's something that usual, okay? And he gave example, ظهور مدعي النبوة, the flourish and the appearance of those who claim to be prophets. Number two, انتشار الزنا, the flourishing of adultery and fornication. That will become something you can see and became a lot. انتشار الربا, the flourishing, the increasing of dealing with usury and interest. ظهور المعازف واستحلالها, the appearance of musical instruments and treated as if they are lawful. That means it's not only a matter of seeing musical instruments and its existence, but also that some Muslims will deal with the musical instruments as if it's something lawful, is okay to listen, is okay to learn, is okay to play, is okay to sell it. Also from the minor signs of the day of judgment, زخرفة المساجد والتباهي بها, decorating the mosques and having competition okay, with each other. My mask is bigger. My mask have too many rates. My mask is this and that, okay? And he said, Zakhrafatul Masajid, that means decoration. Put in verses on the walls, painting it with different colors, and put in tiles, and writing with different styles in Arabic, and kufis, and things like this. Mask is supposed to be simple, okay? Very simple. The purpose, this is not been intended to be a museum. It is intended to be a place of devotion and worship and carrying the teaching of Islam. Kasratul Qatl, this also from the signs of the Day of Judgment. Too many killing. People killing each other or wars and things like this, but it's too much killing. قَطِيعَةُ الرَّحِمِ cutting the family ties. People, they don't care about their uncles, their aunts, their relatives. They don't visit them, they don't talk to them, they don't care for them. كَسْرَةُ التِّجَارَةِ too much businesses and merchandise and traveling for business and buying and selling too much. كَسْرَةُ الزَّلَازِلِ a lot of earthquake. كَسْرَةُ مَوْتِ الْفَجْأَةِ a lot sudden death, a lot of sudden death. And subhanAllah, most of these things, you understand, is barely we almost experience it and we see it. And this is from the minor signs of the Day of Judgment. والأشراط الكبرى هي الأمور العظام التي تظهر قرب قيام الساعة. In regards of the major signs of the Day of Judgment is the great events which will appear before the Day of Judgment and will be very close to the time of the hour. وتكون غير معتادة الوقوع. But something will be unnormal to happen. As example, كظهور الدجال. Dajjal, the Antichrist, will appear. And he didn't see many Dajjal, Antichrist, many Antichrist. Somebody who has the ability to kill somebody and after this invite him back to life, he come to life. A man that he command the heaven or the sky to rain, it will rain, and a man that he will claim that he is Allah. Okay? Nuzul Isa alayhi salam, the Prophet Jesus, son of Mary, okay, that he will return back to this earth, okay, and this is one of the major signs of the Day of Judgment. خروج يأجوج ومأجوج, the coming of the two tribes, Gog and Magog. طلوع الشمس من مغربها, the rising of the sun from the west. That means the sun that we see it rising from the east, it will change its course by the command of Allah, and it doesn't rise from the east, it will rise from the west. Okay, and this is a major sign, and if it comes, the door for tawbah and repentance, if somebody didn't take shahada by this time, their Islam is not going to be accepted, even if they say ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, ashhadu anna muhammadur rasulullah, we're going to be Muslim, we're going to be, it's too late. Okay, so the person have to make shahada, make tawbah and repentance before seeing this major sign, which is the rising of the sun from the west. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us a sincere tawbah and give us means and ways that we prepare for the Day of Judgment. Thank you for watching. Akhir da'wana and alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. سبحانك اللهم بحمدك، نشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت، نستغفرك ونتوب إليك. عند الله نوزع